smell something burning.
You're just imagining things. Or not.
Holy shit.
It stretches as far as the eye can see.
And it'll continue to move forward. That's why we need to focus on our objective. We have to create as much havoc as we can.
I think they've got that covered.
We need Skynet to take the bait. Once they do, they will withdraw some of their forces from that factory. And that's when we'll strike. Everyone knows where their sector is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Then let's move out.
Everyone in position? I want each of us to find a target. Something that will get Skynet's attention, and then destroy it.
Yes, sir.
Let's get to work. Rivers, one more thing. There used to be a resistance shelter in your sector. It was probably raided when our soldiers withdrew, but it might be worth investigating.
Explosives to make a dent in it.
Take a picture. I want to see it.
Send in the picture now.
I see what you mean now. You have to find out what they're using it for. The computer in the nearby outpost should give us some answers.
And what about the excavator?
Find a way to destroy it.
You mentioned an old resistance shelter. I'll see if there are any explosives left that I could use.
That looks like your best option. Over and out.
Thank you.
doors wide open. Sergeant, I got enough explosives to bring that excavator down, but there's still a lot of intel lying around here. If Skynet gets a hold of it, we might have a problem.
River, you're breaking up.
Shit. They set a trap. It didn't go off. Detonator jam.